everybody! Welcome to Dance Dance Poopolution! Just kidding, this is my show! Hello, Cheeky Ball! I have a very special guest today, but before I introduce her, we have a fun surprise. Our question of the day. What is the name of the swamp that Apple Bloom goes through to make her pie delivery? Oh, I know. Let me think. Swamp Sprinklefire. No. Donut Swamp. Oh, that sounds yummy. Wait, what was the question? Oh, I have no idea. Now I'm hungry. What's the answer? Flame Geyser Swamp. Oh, I was so close. But guess what? The best part of the show is happening right now. She comes with Flash, Phillies and Gentle Colts. It's Rainbow Dash!
Hi, everypony. It's great to be here. Huge fan of your show.
Really? I didn't know you watched.
Yeah, I may have glanced at a few. And now it's even more awesome because I'm here. You're welcome, ratings.
I have a stupendous and adventurous surprise game for us to play. Are you ready?
I was born ready. What do you got?
It's time for the Eclair Jenga Challenge! Our goal is to pull out an eclair without knocking down the tower. We take turns. Whoever knocks down the tower loses. But the winner gets to eat all of the eclairs and be declared the most awesome eclair player! Talk about a sweet victory!
Let's do this!
After you!
Yes! I own this game! Eat it!
I just did, and it was delicious!
I'm gonna glaze through this challenge!
My compliments to the chef, which is me, and I am good. Oh, I want to eat them all!
Pinkie Pie! Are you okay? Speak to me!
Congratulations, Rainbow Dash! You are the most awesome Eclair Jenga player! And these perfect pieces of yum belong to you.
Hey, Pinky? I can't eat all these by myself. Will you eat them with me?
That's our show! Give it up, Rainbow Dash! Tune for our next episode where we play buckball with pumpkins. It gets very messy. Keep living.